for a minute, and I just want you to close your eyes and behold our King tonight. There's something at looking at him tonight.